Hello everyone, and thanks for watching. Series 23 summer season is here, but unfortunately without an update. As you can see, at least for now, we don't have new cars, and most prices are credits and wheel spins. Also, this week's Forzathon shop is not really special. So just two cars for the ones that don't already own them, but not that good for auction house. Still, we'll go on with our 100% weekly completion. We've already completed this week's Forzathon, the trial, rivals and online adventure, as well as one daily challenge, thus reaching 46%. We'll now continue with the festival games, following the same pattern we always do. This will get us ready for any future updates, if it is going to be any, this month, since it was delayed due to bugs found by the team or actual real-life events like the protests that are all over the news. Anyway, that's a whole other story that we'll probably never know for sure. So let's start, and if you enjoy the content, make sure to like and subscribe, as well as use the comment section below for questions or discussions. Your support is much appreciated. Thanks. Also, do check the video description for the time window of each event, as well as the tunes used. Now, let the games begin.
Bring me back to you. Thank you. Thank you. have arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Here comes the summer. Great to see you're getting involved with our seasonal championships. I think you'll enjoy this one.
Don't you, don't you, don't you.
You know what's better than a seasonal championship in the summer? Not much, really. Have fun. Championship at Horizon in summer. What more could you want?
We'll be right back. Thank you.